Every day, we rely on many products that use chlorine and alkali in their production. We can decode these chemical elements by thinking of some examples. Chlorine enables safe drinking water and healthy swimming pools. It is used to produce modern medicines and packaged pharmaceuticals. PVC is used in building houses, and chlorine and alkali together are also used in bleach, the disinfecting agent that keeps our homes clean and safe. I am Monica Freitas, chemical engineer, responsible for the DECODE's electrotechnology business unit in Latin America. DECODE's electrotechnologies have defined and shaped the chlor-alkali industry with their history of continuous improvement. From replacement graphite and lead electrodes, evolving from mercury and diaphragm cells to the most modern and efficient membrane cells. Our electrodes for the chlorine and caustic soda industry have superior performance in terms of energy consumption, efficiency, and high product life expectancy. DECODE's 100-year history is unique by design because of its investments and technological breakthrough. We are present worldwide, supporting our customers across their entire life cycle, offering full services and solutions to cover all their needs. We take pride in establishing, maintaining, and enhancing product performance to ensure the best operation of the customer's asset while minimizing the environmental impact. The chlorine and caustic soda industry can count on DECODE's extensive knowledge of electrochemical processes. We deliver a broad and constantly evolving product portfolio, not to mention quality services. I am lucky to work in a company dedicated to making people feel that they are the most important resource. Motivated people with different backgrounds create a great place to work. Also, with its global presence, DECODE promotes diversity, equity, and inclusion. Our electrodes play a crucial role in the chlor-alkali industry, and they represent an optimal solution to increase the efficiency in the production facilities, to minimize environmental impact, and to reduce energy consumption. I take a lot of pride in saying that I feel that the team and I are decisive in making this happen with our everyday job at DECODE.